Sophie Brown against Robichaud yesterday, semi-final, 21-18, 21-15. Before that, Lisa Kaminsky and a ball of Germany, 21-14, 21-18. The second round victory, 21-11, 21-7 over our own Sarah Ball and Rachel Darrow. Kate Carlton, where are you? Let's go. Make sure you get a shuttle. If it's painted black on the inside, you've won a prize. Carlton the cow, our mascot for the Irish Open. Ben is over there finding the winner. Ben, can you find the winner and get me a name?
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Emily Fabregas, Sweden, Lena Grebe, Denmark. And on my left, Julie Vinnie Ibsen, Rikke S. Hansen, Denmark. Rikke S. Hansen to serve, Emily Fabregas, Labo.
Welcome back, it's women's doubles time. Here at the finals of the 2014 Carlton Irish Open. The Swedish-Danish combination in black nearest the camera. Left as you look at Lena Grebach. On the right, Emily Fabeke, formerly Emily Lennartsen, of course. Opposite them, in white with red shoulders, for Denmark, Julie Finn Ibsen. On the right as we look, Rikke Hansen. Both these girls, these pairs, come through with emphatic results all the way from the first round. Not a set dropped by either pair. Even when you look to their semi-finals, very difficult to pick out a favourite for this title. Both equally convincing in their semi-final over good pairs themselves. Rebecca and Grieback victorious over French duo Lorraine Baumann and Audrey Fontaine, 21-8, 21-17. And the Danes had such a good victory over Brown and Robertshaw of England.
Service one goal. Service over 4-1.
Together,
Rebecca, 7-3.
Rebecca, of course, who played some women's doubles with Maria Helsbo of Denmark. Maria still recovering from injury and surgery, I think, and but I think that recovery well underway. So really looking forward to seeing Maria Helsbo back on the table circuit sometime soon.
Service over 4-7.
Played. Belgian international got to the semi-final, beaten at the last 16 of the Denmark Open, which is Premier Super Series, as good as it gets. And the Bitburger Open Grand Prix Gold, which is about two levels higher than this card, an Irish Open International Challenge. The last 16 Scottish Open Grand Prix, another step higher. So they will certainly fancy their chances here in this women's doubles final. Emily Lennartsen, Emily Fabeke, her married name. So vastly experienced time. Spent most of her career playing women's doubles with Emma Bengberg. Stopped playing full time. Mixed bag of
5-8
in the opening rounds of the Belgian international, the French international, nestled in between those heavy defeats was from nowhere a win at the victor Croatian international. But they know how to win, and of course, as Danes, well versed in the art of badminton. Finn Ibsen, a member of the Danish team that won European junior gold.
Last
junior event, Ankara, Turkey. Yuli, of course, such a not only top level badminton player, one of the best junior golfers in Europe. It's golf in the summer, badminton in the winter, so she says. And
7, 8.
Side.
8, 9.
Just out, I thought I was going to land in.
10, 8.
After being headed the entire game to date, Rebecca Grebeck can tie it up at 10-10.
Serves over, 11-10 interval.
No argument from Grebeck. Shuttle landing in as the interval lead. Finn Ibsen Hansen of Denmark, 11-10, just a solitary point advantage.
Can I ask you something? No. out. Serve is over, 11-12.
Match so far, little or nothing to choose between these two pairs. As I said, both come through to this final without dropping a set. You can expect this match to be tight.
13-0.
Ivol Setek, of course, of Austria, one of top level umpires here this week. BWF accredited umpire, also the organizer of the Austrian International, which was up at the beginning of the season and one of the tightly and efficiently organized international tournaments. Ivol, main man behind that job.
17-13.
And the only umpire I've ever seen in my time on international badminton that had to stop a match in the middle of a game, which was at Ankara at the European Juniors 2013. The crowd got so vicious, 18-13. So hostile, that Ewald was the official umpire or official referee for that tournament, had to walk onto the court and stop all proceedings, effectively get the crowd removed. You can tell by him anyway, he's a really authoritative figure. No missing with Ewald.
14-18.
Up, great technique again from Rebecca. Game point, Swedish Danish combination.
Out. Serve is over.
line for the Danes. In the end, Rebecca Grubeck coming through 21-16. Gigi intense up to the interval, and then Rebecca and Grubeck taking control thereafter. That's 6 points in a row. 12-18, seized control of the rallies, control of the match. It's them lead. This women's double final of the Carlton Irish Open 2014. Back lead, already one set to the good, 21-16 in the first. Nice smash to the body from Grubeck. Hansen. Thank you.
6-2.
Back. Fabeke in black, furthest from your camera, who's certainly starting to take control of this match now. Getting on the attack again, be back. Driving clears. He's running that time, and in the end, Ulrichsen Ibsen getting on the attack. At the interval.
20 seconds.
It's 11-4, dominant lead for Becky and Griebeck. They also lead after taking the first game 21-16. And really looking in complete control here in this women's doubles final. Carlton Irish Open 2014. This is of course the 101st edition. One of the oldest badminton tournaments in the international circuit.
Five, 11.
Becky at the net. Anticipation. Short return.
Serve is over, 6-12.
Strong wrist from Yuli Finipsen on that return of serve. Still double scores, 12-6 for Becky and Grybak lead. Rally. Crowd enjoyed that one. And in the end, a nice defensive block by Ricky Hansen.
7-12.
All the hard work in the previous rally. Pretty horrific serve from Finn Ibsen. Effectively a free point for Grybak, for Becke. Beautiful body smash from Lena Grybak. Quick to overrule the line judge. When an umpire does that, and it just was about out, when the umpire does that, does it so quickly, players never argue. Certainly one of the most respected umpires on the international circuit. Oh, nice slice cross court. Lovely for Becky.
16-8. 17-8.
Flat smash memory for Becky. Yuli Finipsen doing well to move her body out of the way in time. Baseline. Dane still in this. Oh, a little bit of luck that time for the reback. Racket skills. Nicky Hansen to get a racket on the shot.
17.
3 points in a row. The Danes nearest the camera in white. Ibsen.
18-11.
Quick feet from Fabeke, getting right back behind the shuttle, then transferring the weight forward and able to get the smash and the angle coming down for the winner. Really have to win this one. Win it they do. He smashed Ricky Hansen, keeping them just in touch, trailing by six. That's a check, allowing players after that long rally a quick towel down. Watching it the whole way. Good judgment from the Swede. Taking Fabeke and Grybak to within 2 points of their first international title together as a pair. It's come together at the beginning of this season, September, at the Belgian International. Back to Fabeke. Big serve on match point.
Serve is over.
Ricky Hansen.
13-20.
Big ask this for Finn Ibsen and Hansen to come back, trailing 7 match points. Black side of the net.
14, another point. 20.
Another match point saved for Finn Ibsen and Hansen. Frame game going, I think, for Emily Fabeke. And a clash of rackets. We'll be back. That's it. Game. Clear this time from Hansen, landing well outside the doubles tram line. First international win for Emily Fabeke and Lena Grayback here, 2014 Carlton Irish Open. Next match on court will be the women's singles. Stay with us for a quick interview with Fabeke and Grayback.
Match won by Emily Fabeke and Lena Grayback, 21-16, 21-14.
Thank you.
by Pasco. These cups go back many years, and many, many famous names on these historic Irish Open trophies. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please a warm round of applause for your runners-up and your winners of the 2014 Women's Doubles at the Colgan Irish Open.